Johnson and Chuck Liddell. And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. More than 5 years apart, and they both possess the same height and a similar reach. To get us started, here.
There you go, first round, you ready?
Dateline London, England, good to have you with us as always as we get underway with live action from the O2 Arena. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Hit him hard
so
with, that
with that hook. Joe.
Big shots.
Oh, straight right.
Vicious combination.
Doing a real nice job with these leg kicks, trying to slow his opponent down.
Oh, and largely succeeding.
Oh, big left hook there.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
The Iceman gets hit and flushly with that big overhand. Wow!
This could be it right here.
Oh! Huge right hand!
Oh, flying knee. Hard straight punch.
Going orthodox now.
Oh, this could be it. Nice leg kick. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Big straight punch.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Oh.
Oh, beautiful lead kick is good there by Johnson.
They're trading blows here. What an exchange. Good defense there.
Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that returning hook there. He would be wise to start moving his feet, get on the tips of his toes, and figure out a way to get that head off the center line and out of
place. Oh!
He's got him hurt here.
Wow!
He's down low! Dell's leg is hurt here, Joe. You can see him starting to limp a little bit. Oh, he lands a massive kick here.
Oh, huge kicks. Body kick, look at that.
How about that shin? That one appeared to stun him.
Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad.
Oh, he might be out. And now he lands a combination.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness.
Oh.
He's hurt here. Oh, he's stunned again. 30 seconds to go.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Man, what a round, what a round.
Fuck.
Several.
Second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Oh, and another leg kick lands, and I assure you, there is no microphone on those shorts. That is flesh on flesh, bone on bone. Another debilitating strike to the leg.
Leg kick! He hurt him!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, very nice. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses. Back to his feet again, amazing.
Well, the offense has been there. He has landed some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his...
Oh! Oh, you heard him. Big shots! Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Oh! What a leg kick! He tagged him again. He's hurt. He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Ooh, big uppercut shot.
Oh, you hurt him with that one.
a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one.
Oh, he's tagging him. He's rocked. Oh, he's hurt again.
Oh.
Nice leg kick. Hard straight punch. Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, and he caught the kick.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He postures into place.
Found the target with that left hand, Joe. Under 1 minute remains in round two.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. That's it.
That is it.
It is over. TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself, and that's a wrap.
Yeah, you're right, Joe. It was that one big strike that started it all, led to the knockdown, and ultimately opened up an opportunity for him to force the referee stoppage in this fight. He was flurrying. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight.
And here's where the ref called it.
So a seminal moment for him here.